Hello and welcome to this build video. In this video, we're going to show you how to build one of the models from the Dread Pageant. And that model is going to be Vasilak the Gifted. Now, there's a few things we need to do before we begin building this model. Firstly, getting a set of clippers like these just makes it a lot easier to clip those parts out of the sprue. I also recommend having a good read over the instruction guide just to familiarise yourself with which bits go where. You'll also notice they're all numbered as well, just makes it a lot easier to identify the parts you need to clip out. So without further ado, let's begin building Vasilak. So the first parts we need to clip out is parts 1 and 2, which are just here. So what I'm going to do is grab our clippers and start clipping. So I'm going to start with part 1. And you've got a little foot peg there, so you don't want to clip that off because you need that to go into the base. So all you need to do is just keep working your way around, clipping those parts, spinning it where necessary. So I'm just going to turn it upside down, firmly hold onto his shield before I clip this part off on his actual horn just there, so it doesn't go flying off. Then I'm just going to place that onto the table, then move on to part 2. So I'm going to start with the plume. And again, work my way around, following the model and spinning the sprue around when necessary. Again, you've got another foot peg, so don't clip that off. And that last part, again, I'm just firmly holding the actual piece and clip that and place on the table as well. There we are, those two parts clipped out. What we're going to do now is just push them together. So you've got a decent size hole in the center of this body and a large peg in the center of that one. So just need to make sure we line them up, spin the model where necessary. So once I've got those two parts aligned like so, just push them together. And there we are, ready for the next part. There we are, those two parts fitted together. What we're gonna do now is clip out part 3, which is his right arm, a cloak and a spear. So what we're gonna do is just work our way around with the flat part of the clippers, clipping those parts out like so. Again, be mindful not to snip off anything you don't want to. And before I snip that last part, again, I'm just gonna firmly hold the model and then just cut like so, so it doesn't go flying off. There we are, place that down. With that part clipped out, what we're going to do now is just attach that to the rest of the build. So what we need to do here is just make sure we align the pegs and the holes with the other part of the build. So all you need to do is just get the hole aligned with that peg and the big center one like so, and then just firmly push them together. Like so. There we are, with those components put together, we're going to clip out the final piece, which is part 4, which you'll find just here. So what I'm going to do is get my clippers, again, those flat edge, as close to the edge as you possibly can. Before we clip out that last part, I'm just going to securely hold it so it doesn't go flying off. There we are. And what I'm going to do now is just attach the model to the base. So this is going to be the forward facing part down here. So I'm just going to get Vasilak, line him up like so, and then just nicely firmly push that in. And there we are. Vasilak the Gifted is built. There we are, Vasilak the Gifted is now built. And as you can see, the models in this set are really quick and easy to assemble. Now it's worth remembering, you always make sure you get yourself a set of modeling clippers when clipping these parts out. It just makes it a lot easier to snip them out of the sprue. And also it's worth reading over the instruction guide just to familiarise yourself with which bits go where. Well, I hope you've enjoyed this video. I hope you enjoyed building your own Dread Pageant. And we'll see you again soon. Bye bye.